and it's Victory Day, or will be on the 9th, the victory of the Red Army in Berlin over fascism, crushing the beast of Berlin, Adolf Hitler, and his remaining zealots under the rubble of the Reichstag and the Führer bunker, both of which I visited over the last few days. We'll be talking about the meaning of that, not only historically, but contemporaneously.